They did a test in Parliament the other day. Apparently they can do tests now, particularly the trace cocaine, and they said they found traces of cocaine in all the toilets of Parliament House. People are sniffing cocaine. Well, the only people who use those toilets are politicians or their staff. They're not for the public. And so it's a very serious problem. We've got people using drugs, making laws about drugs.